See what we're going to do off the tee here. Let's have a bit of fun. All right, looking good so far. All right, 12-footer here. Oh, goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. Okay, moving along. No, not a bad way to start out. Even par so far. And second hole coming up. Looking good so far. Looking at 125 yards ish to the pin here. Heading for the green here. This is for birdie. Nice. Okay, one under for the round. Okay, third hole coming up. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Nice putt, you're in there. And that'll keep you at one under for the round. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. This one's looking good. And from here, we're about 130 yards out. Looking good. Nice. I can see a two putting from here. And for the bird. Yes. 2 under for the round. Par four here. Let's have a nice clean drive. Nice. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Oh man, that was close. 4 feet, let's do this. Great putt in there for par. Okay, so that's gonna keep you at 2 under for the round. 6th hole coming up. Looking good. Okay, you're in the rough, but at least you aren't in the real deep stuff. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And that'll keep you at 2 under for the round. 7th hole coming up. Nice, should be in the fairway.
high. We're right around 125 yards out. Looks like this is a beauty. Seriously, seriously, that was magnificent. I think an eagle would have tasted sweeter. I haven't tasted eagle, but I'm just saying. Three under for the round. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Yes. Sitting at four under for the round. Let's put this drive in the fairway. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. And looks like I'd say 160 yards or so out from the pin. Yeah, something's off there. Decent sand shot there. 10-footer here. This is makeable. Well, I wish those putts would just drop sometimes. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Thank goodness you dropped that one. There's your bogey. And after 9 holes, you're doing great. Keep up the good work. Let's see you on the back nine. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. Ouch. All right, about a 3-footer here. Let's see how that all adds up. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. Okay, let's give her a smash here. Looking good so far. So we have about 165 yards to go still. This one's a beauty. All right, you're putting now. This one's for birdie. Nice. 4 under for the round. All right, let's let her rip. All right, looking good so far. Looking at around 115 or so yards to the pin here, I'd say. Okay, you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do. Ah, disappointment. 3 feet to the hole here. That'll work for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 under for the round. All right, see if you can get this close to the pin here. heading for the green here. Solid approach. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable.
Oh, unlucky.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Solid par, well done. And that'll keep you at 4-under for the round. Okay, here we go. Nice, should be in the fairway. All right, we're right around 165 yards out. Beauty. Nice. Let's get that putter out. All right, 13-footer here.
Oh, so close.
All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Great putt in there for the par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4-under for the round. 16th hole coming up here. Let us see what you can do. It's looking good. Okay, you're about 140 yards out here. And this one appears to be heading for the rough. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Solid par, well done. And that'll keep you at 4-under for the round. 17th hole coming up. We've got 21 feet to the cup from here. All right, 13 footer here.
Oh my goodness, that was so close.
All right, about a 3-footer here. All right, take a gander at the scorecard. Sitting at 2-under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Okay, let's line this shot up. We have about 250 yards to the pin. Wow, you hit that green in under regulation. If you can sink the next putt, we'll be cooking with gas, I'll tell you.
Oh!
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want that to drop for eagle, but let's see if we can get that birdie putt going. 3-under out there today on the scorecard. Not bad, not bad. Thanks a lot for playing. We'll see you next time.